Hi, everybody. My name is Mimi Rodriguez Adami, and I am in Rome, Italy. This is my house. Welcome to my home. First of all, I'd like to thank Maria for inviting me to share this method with you. The method is actually called a hypopressive exercise method, but what we're going to be doing is a little bit different. We're not going into all the hypopressives. So I'd like to start off by explaining exactly what this is. This exercise technique is basically for posture and breathing. Now, those are really important because they're a part of our everyday life. So if you have good posture, that's good. And if you have good posture, you'll probably be able to breathe better, which is also good, considering we have to breathe. And we also have to maintain posture. So hopefully what I'm going to explain to you now, you'll be able to use and continue to use in your everyday life, because it's not like exercise is something that's separate from living. It's a part of living for us, okay? Especially when you get to be a certain age, you know, where you don't have to worry about doing CrossFit and crazy things like that. You can think about staying healthy. And right now, that is the most important thing that we can all do. We can stay home and stay healthy. So by staying healthy with the proper breathing techniques and proper posture, you'll be able to stay home, keep fit as fit as you can, and avoid certain kinds of pain maybe that come from not the best posture in the world. Okay, so thank you so much, Maria, for allowing me to share this with everybody. And now I'm going to give you some of the breakdowns for the posture and for the breathing. We'll be doing different videos. They're going to be short so that you can watch them when you have time. It's not going to take a long time. And then I'll put together some little exercise routines that are just posture and breathing. They're not really all that easy, eh? Okay, because you have to maintain posture, and a lot of us have forgotten how to do that. So thank you. Welcome to Rome, and maybe I'll show you some pictures from outside on the roof of my building, because we can't go outside, we can't go away. So I can go up to upstairs. Okay, take care and see you in the next video.